The third perek of Maseches Eruvin requires a brief introduction into the concept of Tchumin. Tchumin is a halacha that one is not allowed to walk more than 2,000 amos from his Makom Shvisa, his residence, the place where he lives on Shabbos. Now, where is that Makom Shvisa? That can change. If he's within a city, it's the entire city, and therefore he has 2,000 amos in any direction outside the city. If he's not in a city, then he has only 4 amos called his Makom Shvisa, and the 2,000 amos circle extends outward from those 4 amos. Now, you can move your Makom Shvisa. Your Makom Shvisa could be the place where you start Shabbos, or you could set up your Makom Shvisa somewhere else. If you were to do that, then you would have 2,000 amos from that spot. So, for example, if you set it up 2,000 amos to the east of you, then you can walk 2,000 amos eastward because you're really on the edge of the circle that's surrounding the Makom Shvisa. You can walk 2,000 amos eastward towards the Makom Shvisa and another 2,000 amos further east past your Makom Shvisa to the other edge of the circle. That is what is called Eruv Techumen. The setting up of your Makom Shvisa, your place of residence, distant from where you actually physically are, is called setting up an Eruv Techumen. The way to do that is by setting a certain amount of food in that location before Shabbos. And two key halachas, which will be discussed in the parak, is that that food has to be accessible. You have to halachically and legally be able to get to it, and it has to be edible. It has to be normal, decent food that you can eat, and we'll discuss that. You also obviously have to be within the tchum of your Makom Shvisa. If you're outside the tchum of your own Makom Shvisa, it doesn't count as a Makom Shvisa, because it can't be your residence, since you can't get there. You're outside its tchum.